The 7th of May, 2024. Biden to condemn antisemitism at Holocaust Remembrance Ceremony. President Biden's address from Capitol Hill comes during weeks of protests on American college campuses against Israel's war in Gaza.